Mr. McCrimmon, how's it going? How you doing?
Good, buddy. How you doing?
Chip McCrimmon, nice to see you. I'm not doing too bad.
Yeah? Gotta put our seatbelts on. Safety first.
Safety first, man. We're driving and singing.
What
year, what program are you in?
I am in fourth year, and I'm a political science major with a minor in Aboriginal Studies and Classics.
Damn. Look at you, hitting the books, eh?
Where do I look, man? Like, where do I put my
hands? You're just hanging out with me.
Where do I put my hands? I don't even know. Yeah. Hey, how are you doing?
Just
smile and wave, boy.
Smile and wave.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I know when the hell I'm drinking. I can only be one thing.
Oh, you David Barry bitch.
I know when the hell I'm blaming. I can only be one thing.
Oh my god.
Ever since I left the city, you. You and maybe just a hello from the other side. I must have called you a thousand times.
What are you running for?
I'm running for Vice President of Student Services.
Nice.
Yes.
And so why should students care about voting?
Because, well, one, they're paying for it. Two, the Students Union is a voice for the students.
The students.
That's a really big thing. If you ever, the Students Union does a lot for all the students. So I think that's a really big, that's a serious question, man.
Yeah, man. Like, okay, imagine, you're in fourth year,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Why should other fourth years vote for you? Like, they're out the door, they're about to graduate. Like, why should they care to vote, period?
Well, they should care about their school. They're going to be alumni, right? They should definitely care. I'm going to care about my school 30 years from now.
You want to make sure that the current batters always have the best.
Oh, yeah.
Even though, like, you never got it, it's important just to keep on building on what's already there, right?
Definitely.
What are you doing in the middle of the road?
Whoa!
I'm teaching her a lesson.
Man, you're going to lose me votes.
Okay, what have you done to this point on campus, or how do people know you?
How do people know
you? Yeah, how do people know you on campus? What have you done on campus? Like, they've recognized you and whatnot.
The kid likes to have fun.
You like to have fun? You were...
I was on the Brock Lacrosse team for a few years.
Sure.
I'm currently a Zeta Psi fraternity brother.
Nice. And for the people who don't know Greek life, that's the black and white fraternity, right?
Black, white, and gold.
Sorry, black, white, and gold. Yep.
Yeah. What else, man? I've worked on campus, I've volunteered, I'm in multiple clubs.
You're currently on BUSAC right now?
Yes.
You're on the Administrative Council?
Yep. Brock University Student Administrative Council. Shout out to all my BUSAC counselors.
Hey.
Oh, this guy. True.
Oh.
Everyone seems so famous. I'm playing my song. I'm moving my hips like, yeah.
Oh, buddy.
Alrighty. It was nice jamming with you. I see you around campus.
McCrimmon and I approve this message.